For Larry Tranel, this vote might have dire consequences.
I think the future of the 4-H program is at stake.
Tranel is the director of the Dubuque County Extension Office, which funds the local 4-H program. And he's talking about Measure D. That's the extension levy on this year's ballot.
It's extremely important for this to be passed because right now we have a budget that we can't make ends meet with.
And that affects 4-H'ers like Chelsea Kemp. She says 4-H has made her a different person.
Well, 4-H teaches people leadership for sure, and it also gives a sense of responsibility.
The levy vote has created some confusion. But in a nutshell, it would increase the extension's office budget by raising your taxes. Much? The average homeowner would see just a $2 increase on a $100,000 home. But for Kemp, that $2 means a lot.
Because the 4-H extension helps 4-H, funds it and stuff. So without the 4-H extension, we probably don't really have a chance to have a good program.
Both of them remain optimistic. They know they have an uphill battle. The same measure was narrowly defeated just 2 years ago, and this is the fourth time it's been on the ballot. But Kemp is quick to add that this measure helps more than just farm kids.
You don't have to have an animal to be in 4-H. It's not just for the country kids, it's for the city kids too. I think it's a thing that everybody should have an opportunity to do.
For Tranel, it all comes down to the kids.
It is a very minor cost, but to think of the benefit of what happens with these kids, I mean, how do you actually put a price tag on that?
Reporting for LCTV, I'm Felicia Carner.